Only with the presence of death can life be truly appreciated.